How to hard reset Moto G85 5G. Step 1. First, turn off your device. Step 2. Press and hold the power and volume down buttons at the same time until your device enters bootloader mode. Step 3. Use the volume rocker to navigate to recovery mode and press the power button to confirm.